ladies and gentlemen, the Kentucky Boxing and Wrestling Commission and Universal Championship Wrestling have sanctioned the following contest to be scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. And it is for the UCW Heavyweight Championship.
Yes, sir.
You said an hour?
1 hour.
It's going to take me about 5 minutes with his ass.
When the bell rings, the man in charge, UCW senior official, Mr. Brian McCormick. Introducing first, he is the challenger, standing to my left. He weighed in this morning at 235 pounds. He hails from the Music City capital of the world, Nashville, Tennessee. He's a former three-time NWA Tag Team Champion of the world. And he is the current number one contender for the UCW Heavyweight Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the natural Chase Stevens! His opponent, standing to my right, he's accompanied to the ring this evening by his longtime companion, Head. He weighed in this morning at 236 pounds. He hails from Lima, Ohio. He is a former WWE European Hardcore and Tag Team Champion of the World. And he is the current reigning and defending UCW Heavyweight Champion. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a one-fall contest with a one-hour time limit for the UCW Heavyweight Championship.